This is a classic question where you can plug in the answer choices. We're looking to get an even integer, and we want to know which one x could be. So let's try choice A. Could x be negative 6? Well, when we plug negative 6 in, negative 6 plus 3 is negative 3. That's not an even integer. So we cross off choice A, and we go down the list. When we get to choice D, 1, when we plug in 1 up here, 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 is an even integer. Choice D is the only one that results in an even integer, so choice D is correct.